can have a look at another athlete who we know has got proven ability, Jonathan Edwards. The qualifying competition for the triple jump is drawing to a close. 44 athletes in total trying to go for the qualifying distance of 17 meters. Jonathan has decided, and he must have done his mathematics, that after two jumps with the best jump so far of 16 meters 96, he's in sixth place overall out of those 44 athletes. So that will be good enough to take him through to the final. And who are we to doubt an athlete of his experience, who of course is the world champion? Well, the last time he was in this stadium, he won a triple jump competition on the very last jump, but he did suffer as a result, and I think he's probably learned his lesson from that. There's no point in taking undue risks. Well, of course, Britain has another athlete in here, Francis Adjipong. And I can tell you what, he's in 12th place overall. Oh, that was way, way over the board. So, Francis Adjipong is going to have to sweat it out. At a guess, well, there's only one more athlete to go in his pool. There's about three or four more others to go in Jonathan Edwards' pool. So certainly Jonathan looks safe. But Francis, if anybody jumps over 16.71 that hasn't done so already, similar thing will happen to Francis Adjipong as happened to Tessa Sanderson earlier on in the afternoon. This is going to be a nervous few moments for this man. Well, that's the qualification for Heat 8 sorted out, with Sunday Bada of Nigeria confirmed in first place, 45.19. Ewan Thomas, well, he did look comfortable in second, 45.22. And Davis Kamoga of Uganda in third, 45.56. Roxbert Martin and the rest will have to wait and see.
Well, these are, in fact, the qualifiers for the second round. Alvin Harrison, the American, number three. Chukwu, Nigeria, two Nigerians there. Sunday Bada, Ewan Thomas, Roger Black, Neil De Silva, Samson Keturah, the fast-finishing Kenyan, Butch Reynolds, the world record holder from the United States, Michael McDonald, the Jamaican, Clark of Jamaica, Kamoga of Uganda, Raleigh of Brazil, Troy Douglas, Michael Johnson. And look at that list of qualifiers. Dwayne Adejo, 24th at 46.27. Jitonga, he's a 44-plus man. Fury, Ochieng, Martin. Very, very good field in the second round.